especially looking at what's in front of us.
I know, the right.
Don't worry, lighting ceremonies for both parks will be coming up soon as well.
And then I fell for him.
Max Verstappen? Alright, let's make our way to see the Dapper Dans. And this will be their final performance tonight, by the way, for this evening. Here we go, folks. And with that, folks, it looks like we're not going to get the Dapper Dans in today. So rest up. Don't worry, guys. We will try and... Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I don't think the Dans are performing at 6:20 tonight. I'm guessing it's because of the candlelight processional, which, by the way, Thursday, I will be giving you guys up tips, special tips, even though by the time that video airs, does in fact air. We'll actually go to it. So now we actually do get a couple of bonus rides in. One of them we are gonna get to tonight. One of them I'm not sure, considering possible how long the line is. Let's make our way. Let's head back to New Orleans Square to Haunted Mansion Holiday for our first night ride on it in 2021, and it may very well be the only one. Here we go, everyone. I guess I hit the jackpot on that one. Yeah, it's a good thing I did Jungle Cruise the way I did. All right, now let's make our way towards the Haunted Mansion. Let's go, and if the cards play, our cards play right, there's a good chance we could get another first-time night ride on here, that being the Astro Orbiter. All right, let's make our way to the mansion. Jesus. This is empty for New Orleans Square. Good Lord Almighty. I think the odds are really looking good.
Because we'd have to like walk.
And the thing is, I have not taken my mask off since Mr. Toad. Oh, since I done it earlier. So let's make our way towards Mansion. And if the cards, if our cards play right, we could get Astro Orbiter in. Let's go. Let's go visit and see what Jack has in store. And the dark. 2021, everybody. Let's go. Alright, here we go. No box. No clap box today. Here we go, 35 minutes. Here we go. Okay, good. They're trying to cut the wait, they're pushing everyone forward. There's the train. We're gonna try and get it in, don't worry. Here we go, guys. What's gonna happen with that? That's gonna be the big question mark, because that's the old Fast Pass building. The Fast Pass gazebo, where you can get your Fast Passes. Now, what are they gonna do? Feels like 84 years since I last did this in the dark. Here we go, guys. This is probably my most ideal resting place. Facing the crowd. Facing the Columbia, the ship. Like, to be honest, I don't usually go very often. Having my crypt, touching the grass. Not being buried 6 feet under. As we see a gaucho in the background. Although, to be fair, you get a decent shot of the Winter Castle. Oh my god. I wish there was a little more lighting on the 20-year reef, but only ask for so much, folks.
Absolutely no time to kill.
Unless this wanker in front of me decides to have any ideas. No Jack and Sally, unfortunately, so. Looks like I'm gonna take it. We're going this way. Closest to the pet cemetery. Yay! Boy, this actually, I'm not gonna lie, this looks nice. This looks really nice and nice. Yeah, I have to say, guys. Not the funeral now. Pet cemetery. a better view of the Sleepy Beauty's Footer and the castle in the background as well. We are getting really close to the house, so let's go. And the thing, this was one of the last, this is the very last ride I did here at Disneyland when I made my triumphant return. Back when there was no Dapper Dan. No midnight closings. No midnight closings. Yeah. So how fitting. If we get multiple stops, this may be the final ride again. Or not the final video. So, here we go, everyone. Here we go. Everyone, let's go see Jack and Sally. And we'll be going inside the house. When we come back from commercial. We'll be right back, everybody.